Hello everyone, this is Sir Lupin and I am back with the Cabinets of Doctor Arcana. Last time we left off in the very dusty, very cramped attic full of what looks like mostly ancient Egyptian things. Wait, is everything recording? Okay, let's see. I should take a closer look at this.
Prepare to be confounded.
Oh joy, another puzzle. What's this one like? Guide the scarab beetle to push all the golden spheres into the central hole. Oh, I see. I get it. Well, as long as they're not, the symbolism here is that the ancient Egyptians had an image of a scarab associated with the sun because they would roll these balls of, well, dung around, you know, like a solar sphere, something like that. As long as these are not made of dung or mud or anything, that's good. Let's see. Ancient Egyptian artifacts. This collection must be worth a fortune. Ah, the days of antiquarians when they would just take historical artifacts instead of, you know, preserving them for the public. Well, what do we have here? Well, what do we have here? Pardon me, madam. Orange gemstone. Hathor, I think. A bust of Nefertiti. This looks interesting. This was Dr. Arcana's most dangerous escape. Bleh. This was Dr. Arcana's most dangerous escape trick. Adjusting the microphone a little. Really hope there's no distortion here, although I don't think there was. The mystifying Dr. Arcana, entombed alive within this sarcophagus of doom. You have to say doom with extreme emphasis. Doom! Where is his sarcophagus of doom? Does he have a prop room? An Egyptian sorceress! And a resurrected mummy! Akasha. Is that a reference to... That's art from the CD Necronomicon. Mephisto! If I recall correctly, Mephisto is some sort of devil who tempts mortals and collects wayward souls. From Faust, yes. That's new. I've never seen that before. That art, I mean. No. Ancient Egyptian gods with strange symbols. I'm guessing this will be useful somewhere later. It's getting genre savvy. Thoth, Anubis. I don't remember you, your name exactly. Guess I'll realize that. I'll figure that out later. Two falcons. One of these is Horus. I don't know the other one. And that is Set. Ah! Well, what do we have here? I have returned from the land of the pharaohs with an amazing discovery. The ancient Egyptian sorcerers called it the sarcophagus of dreams, or it was said to enable the person within to slumber undisturbed by the passage of time. I shall endeavor to master its secrets. We're gonna find him in a sarcophagus, aren't we? Yep. Anything else in here? Ancient Egyptian columns that probably aren't really necessary. Ah! What's this? Persistence is the key to success. That's nice. Osiris right there. Okay, let's try solving this thing. Thank you. That's one. It's probably the best place to start. Ah, dang it. Or maybe not. Maybe this. Up, but can I get rid of the others? I don't know.
Mm-hmm. clank. This is actually gonna work. I'm gonna have to figure out the other side. Joy! Yay, that's one side of the puzzle done. Now let's see if I can figure out how to do this side. Well, the rest of this side. Ugh. Where's the biggest room? Biggest room to maneuver is here. Might have found a way. Hopefully this works. Wait, push that there. Here. Maneuver around. Push that up. Might work, hopefully. Thank you. Let's get rid of this annoying thing so I don't have to be so careful about maneuvering around here. Sound? Clicking sound went away. What? Dear, the clicking sound went away. That's not good. Like that. But hey, I managed to figure this one out without help. Even if it took forever. It takes forever to do. I can't hear anything. Did he say something? Oh. The Aries key. Yeah, I'm not getting any. Hold on, I'll be right back.